Don't forget these five items for successful tracking. Set the gain at the lowest level where you can hear the transmitter. Adjust the gain and then sweep, but don't do both at the same time. Move while tracking and use the sound to get the bearing to the transmitter. Where possible, establish line of sight. And practice, practice, practice. These five skills will help you overcome most tracking challenges. With experience, anyone can become a good tracker. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Happy tracking.